Hi, the Indian markets have been weak for the past few days. This has primarily been on account of the trade tensions between US and China. The US is talking about imposing significant sanctions on China imports. So that's been on the negative side. Global markets have been affected by this news. The Indian market is also doubly impacted by the downgrade on Reliance Industries. This has been a fresh negative news on the Indian markets because Reliance has been one of the stocks that has been pulling up the markets for the past few weeks. Apart from that, the FII money that has been coming into Indian markets for the past 3 months is going out, speculated to be ETF money. And these are the reasons why the Indian markets have been on the downside. It touched high about 11,770 for this week, breached the support of 11,550, gone down to about 11,255 and closed at about 11,301. So a downside of about 3.6% in just entire week. All the indices have been on the downside with the significant downside on media sector. It was down by about 6.7% and metals was down by about 5.4%. On the technical side, Nifty has formed a strong bearish candlestick pattern on the weekly charts. RSI has gone down to about 52 odd levels, while MACD is still above the signal line. However, the market looks quite weak. The outlook for the coming week is quite cautious and we expect the volatility to increase. This is primarily on account of the election results, which we anticipate to be quite driving the markets on the volatile side. The FII outflows, which is already started in from the Indian markets, global tensions between US and China, as well as the Q4 earnings, which could be mixed. So on account of all these situations, we would expect you to trade the market cautiously and be very stock specific. The upside resistance is at about 11,650, while the downside support is about 11,097 odd levels. So that's our outlook for this week. In terms of stock recommendations, Wells Fund Corporation is our buy rating. We have a target price about 148 odd levels with a stop loss at 130 odd levels, signaling upside about 5%. But the past 2 days when the markets has been on a significant downside, this stock has been moving upwards. It has breached the 200-day moving average at 130 odd levels, and also there's a strong bullish candlestick pattern on the daily as well as weekly charts. So that's our buy recommendation. In terms of other recommendations, we have a sell rating on Apollo Tyres. Your target price about 177 odd levels with a stop loss at 195. Signal a gain of about 4%. This stock has been going on for the past 3 weeks. It has reached the 200 moving average. There's a strong bearish candlestick pattern being formed on the daily as well as weekly charts. So we would request you to have a sell recommendation on Apollo. While the other sell recommendation is on Escorts, we have a target price about 590 odd levels with a stop loss about 635 odd levels. Signal a gain of about 3%. Again, on the auto sector that has been on the weaker side, this stock has been going down for the past 4 weeks. It is breached the 200 moving average and RSI has also gone down to about 30 levels. So that's our recommendations. Thank you.